Hello everybody, it's nice to see you. For this time I came back with a toucan. I want to make the impression of astonishment in a mysterious mood. I finished this piece a week ago, but the day I was editing the video started some alerts of possible bombs in the cereal leaf. So I stopped doing everything, made my suitcase and traveled to another city for 10 days. Well, returning to the painting, I was very interested for the toucan eyes. Depends how you see it, it can look like a tilted human eye. And also for the proportion of the beak. Studying his family, I learned about his feet, with two toes pointing forward and two backwards. While I was doing it, I thought transform it into a toucanon from Pokemon. I decided better not, it will look like too forced. That's all. Now it's painted. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next one.